top five. But those are ones that you just have to find a way.
Garland has it, holds on to it. Now Garland with a shot, a stop, and a rebound. They score, and it's Christian Dvorak. And it's 1-0 Coyotes. And there it is, Tyson. The power play coming through.
Oh, yeah. And how simple is that? Connor Garland gets it, sidewall. He takes it to the net. The ice is there, no hesitation. It'll be a long skate back to the bench. After that penalty, here's Dvorak. Takes it right to the hole. Off the rebound from Connor Garland. Here's where it starts. There's the ice, there's the shot, there's the rebound. And there it is in the back of the net. Leonard almost gets over to make this save. Dvorak off the blocker and into the back of the net, and that is a big-time goal for a power.
Off the faceoff, Coyotes control, Chychrun's got it. Works it right to the front, oh, and Dvorak can't get it past Gibson. Comes in front, they score! And the streak is over, they finally get one past John Gibson, and we're tied at one.
And how ugly is that? I don't even think the Coyotes shoot this in the net. I said it was going to be ugly. And I believe it was. I think this goes off of a Ducks defenseman. Nonetheless, the Coyotes win the faceoff. We talk about the importance. Look at Jacob Chychrun. Shot out of a cannon, shoots down. Dvorak throws it at the net. Yes, it goes off of the skate of Shattenkirk and into the back of the net off that left boot over the glove of Gibson. And that's a heartbreaker for him. But the Coyotes, they will absolutely take it.
28 to go in the power play. Out high it goes. Chychrun passes on the shot. Schmaltz down low. In front, they score! It's Dvorak set up beautifully by Kessel. And it's a power play goal. 3-2 Coyotes.
Oh, it was Pitlick earlier on the power play. The exact same play. Christian Dvorak, a dart up top. But this doesn't happen if not for this play. Look at this pass by Getzlaf, backhander. Shattenkirk out of the gate. And Kemper, a right toe. And then look at this play. Down low, up high, boom, back of the net. Tickle the twine. Christian Dvorak.
That's stripped away by Jacob Chychrun and up the boards now. Drake Kajula. Little drop. Back to the front, they score! And the Coyotes have taken a 1-0 lead.
Well, that's how you get it done. That's what you call a nose for the net. And let's hope Christian Dvorak's okay. My goodness, that's how you go to the cage. Paying a price. Christian Dvorak on fire right now. Chychrun, look at the quick up off the boards. Bang, bang, speed through the neutral zone. And the Blues, they just can't handle it. Pitlick to a driving Dvorak to the back of the net. Stick on the ice, kids, if you're watching. And stop right in that blue paint.
So shot ripped it wide. Off the end boards it goes.
Got to hit the net there. Too long of a windup.
So now it's a 5-on-4 for Schmaltz. Right back to the front. They score. And guess who? Christian Dvorak on a redirect. And what a setup. It's tied at 2.
What a setup is right. The Killers were dead tired. Nothing left in the tank. Been out there for the entire minute and a half of that 5-on-3. And who else? Christian Dvorak right in front of Binnington. There's the big windup by Chychrun. And Schmaltz gets all over this puck. Back to Chychrun. Zipping the puck around to Schmaltz. The shot pass. Binnington thinks it's shot all the way. Dvorak knows better. Stick on the ice again. Kids at home, look at that. Right on the blade.
Derek Brassard. Coyotes will get it out of the zone and right back through center. Garland's got it. Try the spinorama shot towards the empty net. Here's a chance, and it's put home by Christian Dvorak. 4-1 with 2:14 to go.
All right, can we see this work and this hustle of Connor Garland?
Unreal.
Unbelievable is right. That's why Rick Tocchet has him on the ice right now. He can just feel it. Great out there. Look at the hustle. All overdone. That's a nothing play. And then Dvorak comes in and picks Falk's pocket and buries it. That's a bang bang play too.
Dialogue all night with Johnny there. Played along Garland, so the Coyotes with a chance to tie it on the power play. Schmaltz with a shot, underneath, rebound, they score! Power play goal to tie it in St. Louis.
Wow, what a goal. And Binnington looking up at the Jumbotron, trying to see what just happened. Coyotes waste no time. And make it a 2-2 game. You win the initial faceoff. That's everything. Look at the support. And real good movement. Connor Garland gets knocked down, gets back up, and here comes the shot. Rebound, goal. It's that simple. Hang around. Be willing to pay a price. Who ends up getting a stick off that pad?
Christian Dvorak,
yeah. Right there. He is absolutely money.
Rush and try to get it out. Coyotes put some pressure on. And here they come. It's Dvorak shorthanded. And Dvorak comes in. He's tugged. Will it be a penalty shot?
It's got to be.
Absolutely.
Oh, yeah. And I know exactly what Dvorak's going to pull out of his bag of tricks. The reverse redeem verbata.
Anaheim penalty shot awarded to number 33.
Absolutely. He was in all alone, and Silverberg tugs him from behind. And this is going backhand shelf, I can promise you that. There's the hold right there.
Well, this is huge. Penalty shot for Christian Dvorak, and the Coyotes get on the board. 18 is in on Gibson. And he scores! You called it, Tyson. Coyotes are on the board.
It's unstoppable. You cannot stop this play when done right. And Gibson knows it. Perfectly executed. That is a big-time goal by a big-time player. Christian Dvorak, number 8 on the season. You have to respect the shot if you're the goaltender. The double pad stack, old school.
Now Keller again. And back out high it goes. Garland to Chychrun. Chychrun again, a shot, they score! Redirected in front, and the Coyotes get a power play goal, and they've come all the way back to lead it 4-3.
And what a play, nothing fancy about this one. But it's quick puck movement. And the quick shot of Jacob Chychrun gets the puck middle of the ice. Little give and go with Garland, over to Keller, back to Chychrun. Here comes the shot. No big windup.
That's Dvorak, right?
No big slap shot, and Dvorak with the redirection right in the high slot area, his second of the game. No points for Christian Dvorak in his last 5 games. And he's got 2 goals in this one tonight.
Now Dvorak here for the faceoff against Logan Couture. Played to the line. Chychrun, Wrister to the front, and that hit a body. Played down low by Goligoski. Behind the net to the front, and they score! And it's Christian Dvorak, Tyson. He finishes it off to give the Coyotes a 1-0 lead.
Oh, what a play all the way around the horn. Connor Garland, Christian Fisher working below the goal line. And Dvorak gets open in that scoring area. This is a thing of beauty. No goals in his last 15 games. Well, he gets a big one as the Coyotes draw first blood. And a bang, bang play. No hesitation by Dvorak. That puck almost through the back of the net.
And Fisher will clear it back to center ice. 12:15 to go. Picked off. Chance. They score! And guess who? Christian Dvorak with his second of the night.
And I'm telling you, this is what happens. You score, and this started the other night against Colorado. The shootout winner, and he is feeling it. He's been in the way. He's been involved. He's been all around it, and that puck is following him around here tonight. No chance for Burns. And Fisher's there to clean up the garbage, if there is any, and there certainly wasn't. He loves that backhand. Forehand, backhand, Shelfie. No chance for Jones.
Picked off by Larson, can't get it out. Brown now for Walker with a shot over the top. Into the corner, 40 seconds to go in regulation. Throw to the front, Hill made the save. Now Downey with a shot, broken up. Sent down the length and into the empty net. Christian Dvorak has made it a 5-2 game.
Oh, good for Christian Dvorak.
We talk about him being a Swiss Army knife, plays in so many different situations for Rick Tocchet's group. And that is a monster of a goal. Won't look like it on the score sheet, but after all this pressure the Kings have put on the Coyotes in this third period, puts it square into the center of the net, and you'd love to see him get rolling as well.
Keller to the middle. Wild have pretty good coverage here. Goes across Kessel. And now Kessel right to the front. It's underneath Talbot. And they score! Was that Christian Dvorak?
I think it was.
1-0 Coyotes.
Oh, real good movement here once again. And this is just a muffin by Kessel. Just floats it at the net because he knows he's got two Coyotes right there in front of Talbot. And here's the play. This is a nothing play. Just gets it at the net. Lots of pressure on him. And Peterson's right there and Christian Dvorak. And I think it comes off the stick of maybe Dvorak at the last minute. Throws it off that left pad of Cam Talbot, who just can't get it over in time. And
across Dvorak, keeping his Keller. And Keller into the corner. Real nice job there by Clayton as it's played behind the net by Fisher. And Fisher again seeing more power play time. Back out high. Keller. Now Keller to the front. Dvorak scores! Christian Dvorak! Power play goal that ties it tonight in the desert!
And what a pass by Clayton Keller. And this is the guy they needed to get going. That's a long skate back to that Vegas Golden Knights bench. And how about this play? Keller to Dvorak to the back of the net. That is top cheese. Roof job. I'm not sure if that goes off a McNabb stick or not, but Fleury seems
shooting in a pads or a blocker save that time by a Darcy Kemper.
Love or hate Dustin Brown, that is impressive.
Still remember the receiving line with Shane. It's this one to the front. They score. Christian Dvorak made it 1-0. Goes to prove the shots mean nothing, right, Tyson?
Well, there you go, and I'll tell you what, this is just a beautiful play. The transition game we talked about, the Coyotes off the rush. They come back, and look at the feed. I think that was Lawson Krause that zipped that over to Dvorak, and he puts that under quick stick to the backhand. That's Bobby Orr style right there. The finish there, Christian Dvorak. Another big goal for him. He's starting to heat up as well. That is a big play. That first goal always so
one. Take a picture of me, please.
Here's a shot and a goal. And that's Christian Dvorak and the Coyotes with a 1-0 lead.
Well, there you go. And that's why you shoot the puck. A young goaltender, you touched on it, hasn't seen a whole lot of action, just 9 minutes in his career. And Christian Dvorak makes early work. Cuts to the middle. That's Burns. He blows the doors off. He finds the good ice. Takes that puck to the middle. Head up the entire way. And I think he uses... You look at the move there. That is just beautiful. That's Brent Burns, by the way. And then fires a bullet. That's Christian Dvorak, who continues.
Kessel into the corner, and the Coyotes go to work here. Right to the front, and Dvorak has scored. It's a power play goal to give the Coyotes a 2-0 lead. And Dvorak's got both. 17th on the season.
Yeah, 17th. That'll be 2-1 now for the Coyotes. And I'll tell you what, this is a bang-bang play. Beautiful puck movement. Down low, Christian Fisher gets involved in the action. And there it is, far side, just under the glove. And into the back of the net, and Christian Dvorak, he has the hot stick.
Man, right in front. How about a celebration? Help the play-by-play guy out, right? No celebration at all, just very businesslike. Fisher and Kessel.